This week, MotoGP is at the Petronas Sepang International Circuit, which has pretty much everything. Long straights, hard braking, slow corners, and fast corners. It's raining today, but let's go take a look.
Here we go, Sepang International Circuit, onto the front straight, slow exit onto a long straight, super important, get really good drive. As you can see, it's wet, first time in over a decade for me, so don't expect too much today, folks. On the brakes, into turn one, front tyre feels good in this wet condition, surprisingly. You can see it's pretty slow, and you can see the airbags have moved back another 4.5 metres this year. Progression, great stuff. Accelerate slowly between the two corners. First time on the left side. Remember that high side from Mark? Fantastic drive down through here. Building speed, where we get those fantastic shots of the slides. Not from me today in the rain. Build speed down the straight. And brake for this right-hand corner. Really easy to overshoot. Pull it back now. Start building speed, a little bit of standing water. Gotta be careful, but at least the bike's upright. Now throw it on its side, or more like gently put it on its side, and then pull it back to the inside, because you're gonna go straight between corners. Real similar speed between these two corners, no brakes. Now start building for the next straight. Build speed, now new surface change, just about here. And you can see first to the standing water. Ooh, it's tricky going in there. It's not very deep, luckily. Now build up, double apex, build up down this next straight. Build up, build up. And then brake. Get it stopped because it's real slow. First gear corner and steep uphill, believe it or not. Build speed. Don't run too wide because it's a right-hander next. Lots of water here, gentle, gentle, out wide. Now slow it down, bring it back. It's like a big double apex, then build speed. Now we're heading downhill, pull it back to the right, and this turn 12's fast. So if any standing water, there's no chance of saving it. On its side, gentle, let it run wide. It's not very deep, it's okay. Now build it out wide and slow down for Kung Fu Corner, I call it. Rossi and Mark back to the inside. Really important to get it driven out because this straight is as long as the front straight. You can hear the rear tyre spin up there. On the brakes for the last turn. Much better drainage now. It's off camber, which is tricky, but no standing water because it drains well. Pull it back to the inside and ready to fire it out down the front straight. Go, build speed down the front straight, Petronas, Sepang International Circuit.
Well, I quite enjoyed that, but I'm getting a bit too old for riding in the rain.